lightly here on this. So, will you please, we love standing for the National Anthem.